Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing the blindfolded slime challenge, so let me go get my blindfold. And I have all the supplies I need right here. I got my everything I need, so let's get on to the video. Guys, I have my blindfold here. I'm gonna untie it because I used it for something else. And when I'm done untying this, here, I'll be done untying this in 3, 2, 1. Here it is. So I'm going to blindfold myself. Is that you guys? Are you on? Okay, I think you guys are on. Alright, you guys are on. So I'm going to be starting this video. So let's get on to the video. Okay. Tied. Okay. Glue. I know that's glue because. Okay. I hope you guys can see me and all that, so yeah. Okay, this is the glue, I think. Okay, that's open. I do not know how much I'm pouring, and I don't know even if I'm in the bowl. Okay, I think that's good enough for me. It's the Tide. And pour it into the cap. I don't even know if it's coming out. Okay, I think that's good. Just gonna pour it after the urine very slowly. I think that's enough. I think you are like right there. Okay. Now I'm gonna get my mixing tool, which is right here. And I think this is my spoon. So why is it pointy? I don't know, but let's get mixing. So guys, this is what it looks like right now. I feel like there's like something in front of you guys, but whatever. Is this good, guys? I don't know. I don't know when I'm gonna take it off, but I'm going to pause this video because I have a limited amount of time and I'll be right back, guys. Guys, this is what I have. And I think it's a little sticky, but that's okay. Because later, April Fools, I took the blindfold off. Hey, late April Fools. So I hope you guys like this video. And yeah. See you guys. Smash that like button and subscribe button if you are new here. And peace out. And yeah. Okay, this is not hard at all.